medical pads are currently open for business. Medical pads are currently open for business. Thank you.
Hey there, Captain.
Told you she'd fall for it. You owe me 20 credits. You have no idea how happy I am to see you, idiots.
Oh, the feeling's mutual. Boy, do we have a lot to talk about.
Although I love the look on your face, the fake name wasn't just for our own amusement.
This should be good.
Oh, we searched high and low for you. Spent every credit we had, some we didn't. Even used Count Renald's contacts.
Then Renald was murdered during peace talks on Debrillion. The king wanted his enemies dead, and it was clear I was next.
So she went into hiding, and I went with her. We thought we were belly up, till Risha thought of using Skavik's name to earn a few credits on the sly.
It's not like he was still using it.
So Skavik was good for something after all. Nice going.
Even then, it wasn't what you'd call an easy life. Until recently, at least. Our luck changed when Valen's fleet sacked Debrillion. After that, there wasn't much left to be king of anymore. He fled along with his nobles. Debrillion's gone, and my reign as queen ended before it began. Believe me, I've had enough planetary politics to last a lifetime.
I guess we need to find a new crew to join. Get a fresh start.
Don't give me that nonsense. The only crew you're joining is mine.
Well, we can't argue with a request like that.
Feels like I've waited a lifetime to return to you, Captain.
That's my cue.
I spent years thinking about what I'd say when I finally saw your beautiful face again.
What'd you come up with?
I'm too happy to remember a word of it. I guess I'll just settle for I love you. I know we have a lot of lost time to make up for, and you've probably met 100 charming, handsome men since I lost you. But I'll do whatever it takes to win your heart again. Just let me come back to you.
You don't have to win my heart, Corso. You've always had it.
Do you know how long I've waited to hear that again? Whatever comes, I'll be by your side. I'm your man, Captain. Now let's get off this rock.
I'm, glad you came. I think you know why I called you here. With your old flame back, well, we're both professionals. You made your choice. No need for things to get messy.
Thank you for not making this harder than it already is.
I just want you to be happy, even if it's not with me.
Good to see you. Let me get back to you later, Captain. Fine. Could use some shut-eye.
Missed me? It's not as bad as it looks.